Hey guys, I probably look like an idiot to you. Because I'm in those ugly clothes and I look all disgusting from the One Step at a Time music video I just uploaded, which is on my HissyT123 channel, which I hope you watch along with this video. Okay, so I'm doing a pajama shorts collection because I don't know why, I just love pajama shorts. I love the patterns, the cutesy little girly designs, but I only have four to show you today. All the other ones are in the freaking wash. You've got to be kidding me, right? No, I'm not kidding you. Okay, so I only have four, sadly. I was gonna have five, but I don't know what happened to them, so I can't show you. And I have to do this quick, so it's actually good that I only have four to show you. But I'll do a part two another time. Because I only have like 10 minutes, and then I have to get into my pajamas, my actual pajamas. So anyway, I should just get going. I have these ones. They are striped and pink and yellow and a darker pink. I do not know where they're from. I don't. Exhilaration. Duh. It's not a store, but it's a brand. And they have the casual strings that you always see on the pajama shorts. They probably are like about my, they're about on my upper thigh. They're not super duper short, but they're kind of short. These are old, but they are so amazingly comfy. They're pajamas. I don't care what they look like. I don't care that they're really girly and pretty and cute. And they're super short. They go like really high up on my legs, and they're super comfy. For summer, amazing. These are, these are just everyday shirts from like Target, or I don't know where I got these. I've had them like forever. Honestly, I don't know where I got these, and I don't know what this brand is. It's like tags ripped off or something. I don't know, but whatever. They're pajama shorts. I don't care. These, you're gonna think I'm a creep, but these are actually a shorts that went with like a gym outfit, kind of. Like it came with like a super skinny top thing. It was like something you'd wear to go exercise. I'm like, what the heck? But these shorts were like really comfy, so I'm like, oh, I could just make a pajama shorts. I'm like, okay. And the brand Pro Spirit Athletic Gear. See, I told you. They are athletic shorts, but I use them as pajama shorts because I'm creative like that. What store is this from? Machine wash, cold with colors only, non-chlorine bleach when needed. Shut up. I don't know. They look like these, but they're comfy. This is a collection, so I don't have to know. Last pair. I know. I have a lot more pretty ones, but. So I have to do all these ugly, ugly ones. Come on, finish the wash, will you? Okay, I'm so weird. But, last pair, sadly. These ones. I wear these a lot. That's why they're so wrinkly and old. Well, they are pretty short. They're kind of like the pink ones, but in like a blue style. Pink ones are a little bit older, you know. These ones are just... I love how on the inside they have polka dots, so you can like flip it if you want stripes. Polka dots, stripes, polka dots, stripes, polka dots, stripes. Okay, I am still weird. And little strings, they got blue stripes. I don't even know. There's no tag on this either. Where the heck did all my tags go? Oh, I think I found a tag. Maybe. No. Maybe the tags were itching my butt and I had to cut them off. Alright, I know that was short, but I have to go now. Hope you liked my collection of pajama shorts. Bye!